spot airfares in India have skyrocketed. Airfares on several key routes have seen a sharp climb amid rising mismatch between capacity and demand. The grounding of 12 Boeing 737 MAX aircraft or spice jet have only made matters worse. Anu Sharma is here with the details. Anu, spot airfares continue to defy gravity.
The latest disruption on account of MAX groundings has led to a sharp spike in airfares across key metro routes. Data from Yatra.com shows that spot fares on metro routes have risen by as much as 140% if you look at fares today and compare them with the same time period a year ago. A Bombay-Hyderabad flight is 106% more expensive than last year at fare levels of around 5,900. If you look at the fares for the same route for March 16th, the fares are over 300% more expensive. If you take the case of a Bombay-Hyderabad flight, it will cost you around 17,380 rupees. In fact, fare levels on Bombay-Delhi-Bangalore-Bombay are also up by almost 210% as compared to last year. The immediate reason is, of course, grounding of 12 planes of SpiceJet, leading to almost 72 flights being affected. The airline is clubbing flights, deploying the 78-seater Q400s on routes which were served by 737 new generation. This is obviously leading to a reduced capacity in the market. In fact, if you look at the overall aviation picture, as per data sourced from Flight Radar 24 and company websites, almost 16% fleet of the entire country's airlines is out of operations for reasons ranging from financial reasons for some to maintenance for others. Also, the runway closure at Bombay Airport and the commander shortage problem being faced by IndiGo has further resulted in capped flight movements. Remember, runway closure at Bombay Airport affects around 50 flights an hour, and IndiGo has already said that it will cancel around 30 flights a day till March 30th. Now, all these factors are likely to result in a better yield environment for airlines, as airfares are likely to remain on the higher side in the near term. And it may even help IndiGo gain market share as its competitors continue to face uncertainty on the MAX issue. But high fare levels may affect the passenger growth in a price-sensitive market like India, as we saw in January in terms of single-digit growth. Back to you.